right, man. Lord Vader wants this raid done by the book. Our first objective is the comm center, just beyond this hangar. Our way to the base command building on the far side of the facility. If our intelligence is right, along the way we'll find a rebel holodisc containing some very important plan.
Take out that rebel scum!
They're all over! On the sides!
Take out that sniper! Ah. Nice finish, trooper! Take out the Wookiee!
For the Empire!
They're trying to flank us! Get them! Incoming! Watch it! Down, down, down!
Stormtrooper!
And transmit the data from the holodisc. You'll have to hold off the rebels until the transmission is complete. Do not let the comm facility fall into enemy hands.
I'm still dead. There's too many of them. Keep coming around. Check your fire!
Got him on the run!
Imperial encryption codes that can be used to eavesdrop on our ship-to-ship communications. Make your way to the caverns and destroy the data bank.
Sniper, take cover!
Sniper, take cover!
I've got good news and bad news. The good news is it's time to get off this dreary rock. The bad news is, the rebels have taken over the hangars. You'll have to fight our way out. Though the holodisk didn't have the plans we're looking for, it will lead us to someone who does.